find something young. And I ask you, friend, what's a fella to do? If her hair is black and her eyes are blue. And I knew right then I'd be taking a whirl. But I saw till prom with a Conway girl. Hey!
To work with, well, honey, I've seen worse. We're gonna turn this sow's ear into a silk purse.
Hello.
I'm malicious, mean
I don't really know what I'm doing. But we're gonna find out.
And violence-wise, my hands are not the cleanest. But despite my evil look and my temper and my heart, I've always yearned to be a touch.
Didn't know, I don't know how to put on a webcam. And I lost it. Oh. Never mind. I think I stretched it out, guys. I've never had a webcam where there's a hole on the top. I think that's for people with long, luscious hair. That I don't have.
I've got scars and lumps and bruises. Something here that is. And let's not even mention my complexion. But despite my expert toes,
I still didn't get over here.
I really wanna make a love connection. Can't you see me with the special little lady?
Nothing like using your webcam to find hair. Using it like a
mirror.
I look like a guy. Dude, I can totally cosplay. If you guys can't see my beautiful room in the background, yeah, I'm a full-grown adult. I pay taxes and everything.
Supposed to be.
Is that a zit? I can't tell because I'm in the mirror. There it is. Okay.
I have dreams like you, no really. Just
wanna fucking roll on now. This is a horrible wig. It's good because it's thick. And it's bad because it's thick.
Surrounded by enormous piles of money.
It's a bad thing. I'm having a good time. I don't know. Time for makeup. Really, you appear. Time for makeup! I think you're supposed to do this before you put the wig on. But I'm what you call a rebel. Who would mistake this for a bullshit view?
They weren't kidding when they called me well away.
Get in there. This is Nexus. Is this what it's called?
And I fortunately know a
what's Nexus? This is NYX, in the burnt.
Please don't laugh. I use it on behalf.
They call it
miserable, lonely, and depressed.
Oh, they call it copper. I call it orange.
Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor, unfortunate souls, so sad.
Isn't there something called, like, a bonding brush you're supposed to use?
They come flocking through my cold and crying spells, Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do.
Looks like I've been crying.
It's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to break them.
That looks good.
Yes, I've had the art
complaint. Mediocre.
But on the whole, I've been a saint. To those poor, unfortunate souls.
Maybe I should lay off the push-ups and start doing some tricep dips.
Have we got a deal?
Are you good time? I'm here now.
But
common emo kid, non-conforming as you mean. You can be non-conforming too if you do just like me. I put paint on my nails and makeup on, right? Almost emo enough to start shaving my...
But I don't have
it. I'm not asking much. Just a token, really. Yeah. Trifle.
That's okay.
What I want from you is...
But without my voice,
you can't have a Silent Hill cosplay.
Your pretty face.
And look.
Don't underestimate the importance
of the best. Until my best is out of
the men up there don't like a lot of
my
glamour.
Boobs have already been bigified.
They think a girl who gossips is
no way. My dress has already been bloody.
Yes, land, it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on, they're not all that impressed with conversation. Two gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they don't inform and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead.
Usually
and
I think that the toothpick thing, where you flick it and it looks like blood's gonna work, but I really don't know what direction the blood... this is flicking the blood.
Oh my god! Hi everybody, my name's Fred.
Keep singing.
People underestimate the abilities of Duper.
Kill someone with the toothbrush. Click the pyramid head is after me. He wants to give me a root canal. You really want to get under the nails.
Because that's where a lot of the blood ends up. Believe it or not, it's on your nails and the floor. And the walls. And the new carpet. I love doing bloody cosplays just for this moment. The moment that I get deployed with the blood. This is the moment you get to explore. Strong. Now I have to clean. I don't want to do chores. Dad, I just got home from Silent Hill. I don't want to clean. Come on, I just got in a fight with Pyramid Head and I feel kind of emotional. Dad, I want my period. I wonder if Bubblehead nurses get periods. Maybe that's why there's so much blood in Silent Hill. It's because it's kind of gross, isn't it? Whatever. So anyway, yeah, I think this is kind of good. I do definitely need to get another wig, because if you see, my cranium continues beyond the point of reason, because there's so much freaking hair on this wig. And I thinned it. I've thinned it to the point of no freaking return, and I cannot get it to stay on my head like normal hair. It looks so beautiful in the picture, too. I was like, oh my god, I could totally spend $30 on that thing. This is what I got for $30. $30 to spend another $30 on a wig. Whatever, got me through my expo last year, so. Can't complain. I think it will complete a little bit. Why do I make these faces so much?